Well, the Weyerhaeuser AuSable Canoe Marathon is not for the timid. 120 miles of two-man canoeing down the AuSable River starting tonight at 9 p.m. That's right, in the dark, 57 teams will take to the river tonight, including two from Western Mass. Abby Kingman and Lisa Salvini are only one of only two all-women teams.
I just think it's going to be fun. I'm just looking forward to it as just a real adventure and not take it too seriously. I just figured things are going to happen at night. We might tip over. We're going to hit stuff and just don't worry about it too much.
Joe Shaw of Worthington will ride in a mixed boat, and he knows the key to this race for him.
Well, I just do what I'm told.
We go on fine that way.
And we'll have the start of that one tonight. Well, the Weyerhaeuser AuSable Canoe Marathon is not for the timid. 120 miles of two-man canoeing down the AuSable River starting at 9 p.m. That's right, in the dark, or in the dusk, as we see here, they're off. A quarter-mile run to the water, and then it's a 13 to 19-hour race. Three Western Mass athletes are taking part in this race, including Joe Shaw of Worthington, who has a whole game plan figured out for this one.
It's almost three races, the way I look at it. It's almost survival at the start with all the hustle and bustle and the boats banging and bumping for the first hour and a half or so. And then I look at it as just trying to establish a position and not lose any ground until sunup. And then sunup, I think a whole other race starts, and just see what condition you're in, and you can really start to move then when you can see where you're going.
And they'll be racing all night. We'll try to let you know who takes the title tomorrow. The Weyerhaeuser AuSable canoe race kicked off last night with a grueling 120 miles of two-man canoeing ahead for 114 paddlers. Included in that group were three Western Mass participants who finished up their journey today. Winning the race was canoe number 16 of Jeff Kolka and Sean Corbin, as they won in a time of 14 hours, 8 minutes, and 18 seconds. They canoed right through the night and finished up in 14 hours. And here's one of our Western Mass crews. Joe Shaw of Worthington teamed up with Kathy Meninza as they finished 21st in a time of 15 hours, 41 minutes, and 15 seconds, while Abby Kingman and Lisa Salvini finished 4th, 40th, in 16 hours, 46 minutes, and 57 seconds. Weyerhaeuser AuSable Canoe Marathon kicked off last night at 9 p.m. with a grueling 120 miles of two-man canoeing ahead for 114 paddlers. Including in that group were three from Western Mass who finished up their journey today. The winners of the race, though, it took them 14 hours, 8 minutes, and 18 seconds, but this duo of Jeff Kolka and Sergey Corbin took home the title by a comfortable margin. The Western Mass contingent, though, Joe Shaw of Worthington, teamed up with Kathy Meninza to finish 21st in a time of 15 hours, 41 minutes, and 15 seconds, and Abby Kingman and Lisa Salvini finished 40th in 16 hours and 46 minutes.
Best one yet. An hour faster than last year.
We stayed dry, we got almost every cut. And actually, we got a lot of help from people on the course. There's a lot of good displays of sportsmanship.
Start and the night were great. It couldn't have been better. We got out of there clean, we caught all the cuts we wanted to get, so we were real pleased with that.